Eight superstars loaded into the ring, and this match is now under. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Oh, she got out of there.
A bit here.
Oh my goodness. And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Whip back into the ring.
Stephanie McMahon, in all her endless selflessness, allowing the WWE Universe to watch her in awe.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Monkey flip.
You reassess some things.
Oh, and Stephanie McMahon has the opposition in her sights.
Attack after attack from Stephanie.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Stephanie McMahon!
Overcoming all those superstars. Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pin.
Look out! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Titus O'Neil.
And that seemed like... There's the bell, and this Iron Man match is underway. Now the seconds start to tick away.
Yeah, and every minute...
It's on the shoulders! Tommaso Ciampa hit hard!
Sight to behold. Take a picture.
Double underhook applied.
Up and fairy tale ending. Ciampa putting the finishing touch on this one. Ciampa! Fairy tale ending! Ciampa might just have it!
Tommaso,
paying it right back with a reversal.
Oh, look at the knees, one after the other.
Uh-oh. Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oof.
Ow, man. Oof. Setting him up for the flatliner. And Ciampa bearing the full force of that attack.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity.
And just like that, it's all over. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Able to give him the slip. Resiliency, you have to give him that. Toss back into the ring. Chop with a well-timed shot.
The twisted mind of Tommaso.
Oh, spear!
The big gun fired yet again.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Maybe you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh!
Ciampa one step ahead.
Personified.
Great wherewithal from Ciampa.
ice in Ciampa's veins right now. He doesn't give a damn if his opponent gets a breather. It's just more time for him to punish.
Endless knee strikes.
Vicious running knee lift.
Trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
God, what a match.
And Ciampa continues to muster up all the energy he can.
But Blackheart is fighting on pure adrenaline. In other words, he's right where he wants to be.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Overhand strike. Look at this awesome Sicilian barrage.
And Bofea punches.
Punch! Tommaso Ciampa taking the upper hand.
And Ciampa shows no sign of relenting.
Just mounted with punches.
And not in a stop to the gut, too.
Bang!
He's not getting paid by the hour.
Isolating the foot.
The foot DDT.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. A club with a right forearm.
Ooh.
Looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
For a back kick. Ciampa is in some serious trouble.
But Ciampa will do anything to get back in this.
Ciampa avoids damage.
Fits his knee to the face.
Carefully measured knee drop.
He'll head to the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Caught in a bad position here. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. Returning to the ring now. This one is headed outside, guys. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Oh, strong impact.
Tommaso Ciampa with a finish down.
And Ciampa was right on target.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook applied.
Fairy tale ending.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Moved at the right time. And responds with a counter of their own.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely...
Saving us from having to sit through that.
On the shoulders.
Oh, feast your eyes.
This spells trouble for Tommaso.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Arms trapped.
Burying knees into the back.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, look at this combination of strikes.
He's heading back to the ring.
The twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know. Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now. Fairy tale ending.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arms. Fairy tale ending. Ciampa on the verge here.
What a barrage of stops.
Ciampa has quickly taken control.
Ciampa will stop at nothing to get ahead.
And Ciampa has had an incredible response throughout this matchup.
Yeah, Ciampa wants to take this match into even deeper waters.
Oh, I think that finally closes the book.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes. Amazingly executed once more.
Oh no.
Time's up and this one goes down as a draw. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is
a mandible claw.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of...